The secret to mopping a hardwood floor is to start in one corner and work your way out of the room, stepping backwards as you go. This will prevent your feet from getting wet and also from leaving shoe prints on the areas where you just mopped.